Talking to boxing star Richard Comey seconds after his fight with Alex Luna. Tell the viewers what happened in the fight.
Honestly speaking, it's been a long time since I get in the ring, but you know, I feel a little bit rustiness in me, but I know with time, I know once I start unleashing my punches, definitely it's gonna go down at some point. And thank God I did, you know. I listened to my corner, Andre, Gary, and then I did what I had to do.
Alex Luna is a very talented fighter, he's a very tough fighter. What do you think about him?
Well, he's a good fighter, he's a tough fighter, you know, and but you know, I'm up there at the moment, and I really want to fight for the world title again. So, you know, I have to go in there and do what I have to do.
Who do you want next? I mean, Robert Easter's here tonight. Do you want Linares? Do you want?
I want the title.
Lomachenko, what?
I want the title for the IBF.
So, Robert Easter. Definitely. Are you gonna see him tonight? Are you gonna say, Robert, let's fight?
No. If I see him, definitely, I'll tell him that.
How are you gonna say it? Let's say I'm Robert Easter right now. You're Richard Comey. What do you say?
Come on, Robert Easter. Let's do it again, bro.
And what happens in the rematch?
Well, definitely, I'm coming. I'm getting it. I'm getting the win, but definitely.
What's going to be different?
Well, you know, I've changed the trainer, so definitely I'm going to be sharper than I did before, and I ain't going to let him, you know. It's going to be a good fight.
What do you have to tell all the fans in Ghana, right?
Yeah.
In Ghana, if they're watching, tell them.
Come on, I love you, Ghana. I did it for Ghana. I did it for Africa. And to all my friends back home in Ghana, who wishes me happy birthday and wishes me the best
of today's your birthday fight.
That's right,
happy birthday.
Thank you very much. Who wishes me happy birthday and the best wishes for this fight. I thank you so much, and I thank God for giving me this victory. Thank you so much, really appreciate it.
There you have it, Richard Comey. For EsNews.com, Elie Seckbach reporting. So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For EsNews.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.